Sex without consent. Comment below. Let us know what you think regarding the subject matter at hand. Let's see here. Cesar Rodriguez asks, my wife and I stopped having sex. I thought she was being unfaithful to me. One day, I demanded her to tell me the truth, but she called the police, accused me of threatening to rape her and hit her if we didn't have sex. This isn't true. Okay. The concern I have is, this says right here that one day you demanded to tell her. I need to know, were you drunk when you said this or not? It's really relevant. It would be concerning if you were. The reason is because if you were drunk, the DA is going to try to argue that you had no memory of what happened and that you may have well done this. Not only that, but your wife is going to keep hammering, theoretically, that you were drunk and that you threatened to do this. Well, the problem is, this is basically going to be her word against yours. That's basically the bottom line. You're probably going to have to take your case to a jury trial where they would have to bring in 12 people from the community. They would listen to all the evidence, and then based on the evidence, they would decide, unfortunately, based on their feelings, if you are guilty or innocent. Now, because we're talking about a war of words here, it may be difficult to establish that you did this beyond a reasonable doubt. Unless there's any kind of recording or whatnot, the DA is gonna have some difficulty proving this beyond a reasonable doubt. So based on that, they should not convict you. However, sometimes juries look the other way and go based on their gut. It's really a risk. You really need to talk to the attorney who's representing you in this case, because you need to analyze what are the risks and potential downfalls of taking your case to a jury trial, or if it would make sense to cut a deal with the DA's office in order to get a guarantee that you don't get hit with attempted rape. Regardless, if you'd like to learn more about criminal defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comment section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos for you. But if you've been accused of a crime here in the San Francisco Bay Area and need representation, call us now at 1-800-862-7677. Have a good day.